Pentagon.
Ooh, backbreaker. And think of the motivation it provides. Oh my goodness. For Sami Zayn, each and every time he steps into the ring, knowing that the tribal chief is watching. Sami Zayn does not want to disappoint the head of the table.
We're seeing that Georgia Bulldog mentality, like you mentioned, from AJ Styles right now. Gallows and Anderson still receiving medical attention backstage after the attack by the Bloodline earlier. But AJ Styles continues to fight. He's called it. AJ's looking for the Styles clash. Savvy kick by Sammy.
Elbow right on the jaw, stops the honorary Uso in his tracks. Now AJ Styles, second rope, looking for the tornado DDT.
Big boot by Sami Zayn.
Brainbuster!
It's gotta be it for Sami Zayn over AJ Styles. Kicks out, AJ kicks out.
Helluva kick incoming.
Oh, scouted by AJ Styles.
AJ counters, calf crusher.
Look at the agony in the face of Sami Zayn.
Sami could be on the verge of tapping out.
He's got that.
But how much damage was inflicted by AJ Styles in that calf crusher submission hold?
What?
Des Moines, we have a problem. The street champ.
I got a second. Sami Zayn now.
Solo Sikoa, the enforcer of the Bloodline, has arrived. Sami continuing to soldier on with this individual effort, but backup not far away. Here comes AJ. One more time looking for the phenomenal four.
Distracted though. You can understand why. The enforcer, Solo Sikoa.
And AJ bringing the fight to Solo.
Quickly becomes two on one now.
This isn't going to force disqualification because AJ struck first. Well, look out. Sami Skull being dribbled off of our announce table.
Well, the match continues, but look out. Outside the ring. The enforcer, Solo Sikoa.
Samoan Spike.
That is devastating to the hopes of AJ Styles.
Thunder bomb.
Sami Zayn's got it.
Wow.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.